The bad news just seems to keep coming in 2020. It's being reported that the former Fulham and Portsmouth and West Ham midfielder Papa Bouba Diop unfortunately has passed away at the age of just 42 following a long illness. Diop won the FA Cup actually with Portsmouth in 2008. He also scored the first goal of the 2002 World Cup when Senegal, you may remember, stunned France in that competition. So really sad news. And I think he was someone, Darren Ambrose, that you actually crossed paths with at Birmingham City.
I did, yeah. I was already at Birmingham and we needed a bit of bite in midfield. And they signed Papa on a short-term deal and he ended up sitting next to me in the dressing room. So I got to know him really well. And the term friendly giant comes out. He was a very, very big player.
Was he nicknamed the Wardrobe?
That's right.
Yeah, he was, yeah. And, you know, he was a real, real nice guy. Like I said, I became friends with him at Birmingham. Extremely sad to hear this news. I remember he played against Crystal Palace. He had a fabulous game. He was fantastic. We were losing 2-0 for Birmingham and he ended up scoring the equaliser with a powerful header.
I was going to say he could hit a long range shot as well.
Yeah, but he had a fantastic game. They ended up signing him on another month. He ended up getting injured, which was unfortunate for him, and it didn't last long at Birmingham. But like I said, and I think we'll all agree here, our thoughts go out to his family and close friends.